She's vomiting. Damn. I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly face if this keeps up. Alright. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Thank you.
I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie? She ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting up and back.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Oh!
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie!
Ellen, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's Evie, trying to take it, control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have, but all I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever.
Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore. Maybe it still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Liars!
Stop it! Evelyn! Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
He's waiting.
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her. You stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him look.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you, I'm not gonna hurt it.
Don't you dare.
Or what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Why? Okay, bitch.
Where the fuck are you?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.